Hi everybody, 2016 is running to a close and so is my video project. So I thought that I'd take this opportunity to show you the top five videos that I put on for 2016. So go ahead and roll the clip. I get it.